What's up, guys? It's Naruto Live. That's right, guys. We got another episode of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. Actually, this is a part two of episode 47. As I explained earlier in the last episode, that I have to make these two parts because it took me an hour and 35 minutes to do the episodes because it took me a while to beat the villainous enemies third form Frieza, second form Zarbon, and Dodoria. I mean, if you watch this video, you understand what I'm talking about. It's pretty crazy. This is like one of the best trios that they work together. They have crazy abilities that can really wipe you out if you're not paying attention of how they fight. So took me 50 minutes, I think, right? I don't know, 50 minutes to beat it finally. I was giving up to the end, but for level 53 Gohan, fighting these kinds of villainous enemies is hard without using health potions. So yeah, so that's why it took me long. So, and the reason I want to do it part two, because I want you guys to enjoy my torture of getting beat up by these guys. So, I mean, I had a lot of fun doing it. So, all right, I hope you guys enjoy it. And as always, guys, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. And let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of the video. And also, check me out in Twitch too. I'm starting to do live Twitch streams, Naruto Life. Check it out. It would be nice if you guys come and watch me. My hours is kind of a little bit different because of I only play when I have the time to play. So the best way to find out when I'm coming out is follow me on Twitter, and I always post before I play. So yeah, I mean, I want to talk to you guys while I'm playing too, you know, not just in the comments here. I want to see what you guys think of the game and all that stuff. So yeah, check me out, guys. And because it's same episode, you know, I do that subscriber today. So basically, you get two shoutouts. Spray 67, check out his channel. He's playing Ghost of Tsushima, and I think that was the latest. And I think he was playing Last of Us 2 too. So check him out, guys. So he got two shoutouts. Lucky guy. Yeah. So check his channel, subscribe to his channel, and let him know that Naruto Life sent ya. And guys, enjoy this video. I hope you guys watch it to the full entirety and suffer with me. All right, guys, thanks. Enjoy. Yeah, these villainous enemies should have think that when that was, I guess it's a good level, 53. Two levels away.
I think I can take this guy.
I think this will be the problem. Yeah. Look at that.
Going to do this. Dad's counting on me.
Oh my gosh. Wow, what was that? All right. I think let's see. That was crazy. I wasn't prepared for that. I think I need to be more defensive. Wow. got this.
No way.
Wow, 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 wow. It's like freaking. They have good teamwork. Oh my gosh. Woo! Alright. I think I can do it. This is good. This is good. If I'm too high level, then it would be too easy, so I like it this way. Good, 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 good. It's a good challenge. I just have to watch out when they do that teamwork. I need to really dodge with luck.
You're up against me now.
Oh, that was a big mistake. Oh! Oh, what? No way. No way. All right, Zarbon. Oh my gosh, that's it. I can do this.
against me now.
No way.
Oh good, they stopped. Ah, it's frustrating. I messed up too much. Okay, we got this. We got these guys. Oh, this is what I love about playing Dragon Ball. Like this, you know? You should make every, like, cells. That cell fight was so easy, man. It wasn't like this.
Careful, I'm going to do this.
Just
counting on me.
No way. No
If I have at least one bar, I think I can beat it. How far away. Ugh, jeez. I wanna do this. Before I end this episode, I have to beat this. I don't care how long it takes. Did it. Yes. Oh my god. Oh jeez. I wanted that stun, so I paid for it. Man. Whew. They should have more fights like these. This is fun. Good thing they added this, man. It really makes me love playing the game even more. I don't want to level up too high. Yeah.
No way! Damn it all! No way!
Oh my god. Dang it! You might have to do this. Man, that looks so bad. Should I take the Doria first or Zarbon? I think the Doria is better.
I think I can take this guy. Oh, I better be careful. I'm going to do this. Dad's counting on me.
Yeah. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh no. I mean, Sarban is easy, but the thing is, with the Doria, his moveset is hard to predict.
I think I can take this.
But if I take him out first, then he gets a little bit easier.
Oh, I better be careful. I'm going to do this. Dad's counting on me! Oh, jeez. Wow. I think I can take this guy. Oh, I better be careful. I'm going to do this. Dad's counting on me.
Away. There you go. We're doing it, guys. Okay, 101. Oh my gosh!
What it takes to win.
My goodness, man. What's up with this? Need to be careful.
Oh, I better be careful. You're up against me now.
Yeah! Man, this is crazy. Dang it, man. Oh, wow. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Guys, look at that range. Oh, almost. Oh my gosh. I might have to cut these guys because it's so long. But it's fun. I'm having fun. Whew. Frieza first seems harder.
Oh!
tired of you guys. Frieza. Beat Frieza first. Oh my gosh, wow. Uh-oh. Oh. One-on-one with Frieza. What level is that? 65? Interesting. Wow, guys, that's gonna be a long episode. I don't know if I'm gonna cut it or not, but yeah, it took me a while to beat that. Holy moly, man. That will be it for episode 47, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Look forward to another episode of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. And let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of this episode. My gosh, what an episode. And thank you guys so much for watching. And check out Spray67. And check out his channel. And subscribe to his channel, guys. And thank you so much for everything. See you again in another episode of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. Bye, guys.